Hey YouTube, JazzRamp238 here. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft PlayStation 4 Edition. We're going to be starting a new series called Minecraft PlayStation 4 Edition. So we're going to be playing a survival world. And I'm going to put in create, go and create the world. So okay, yep, there's been an update. Yeah, I haven't played it in a little while. But there's been an update, so I'm going to go ahead and create a new world. And I'm going to name it YouTube. YouTube. I'm going to set the difficulty to, let's say, normal. Or, I'll leave it on easy. And I'm going to set the world size to large. I'm going to turn bonus chests off, generate structures. Okay, so all that's set. I want all that. That's all right. Okay, so let's create. Oh, wait, I want to set a seed. So I'm going to put in a seed. This. I'm putting JTrack238 YouTube for the seed. And now, let's create the new world. And by the way, this is going to be a special hour-long episode because it's my first episode of this, so it's going to be a special one-hour-long episode. So, yeah. I wonder what the world's going to look like. I hope I don't spawn on a very stranded island. Oh, I got a mesa biome. I spawned with a mesa biome. That is awesome. That is so awesome. So first, I need to go find some trees, which there's... Oh, there's a village over there, too. Wow. Let's go over there and look at the village. Another village? Seriously? What? Two villages at spawn. There's no way there can be a third one. If there's really a third one, I'm gonna freak out. But yeah, I'm gonna go over here and chop down a tree. Chop this tree down, and I'm gonna go look and see if there's a blacksmith in either one of these villages. That's just amazing. So, if you want this seed, I'll have the seed in the description below, which is JTrent238 YouTube. I don't believe that's such a good seed. So I'm gonna make planks, crafting table, place my crafting table down. I'll make an axe. Wait, I need more. Go over here and chop some trees. You know, I'm going to turn this. Set it to, what should I set it to? 25% seems like it's good. So yeah, I'm gonna set it to 25%. Hopefully my voice sounds good to you. Hopefully you can hear me good. But if you can't, hopefully that helped when I set that voice or music to 25%. So now I'm going to make some more, or I'm gonna make a shovel. More wood. Got any sticks? Pickaxe. So I'm gonna dig down and get me some stone. And get some stone tools going. Need some stone. I still just cannot believe that I spawned in the middle of two villages. That's just insane. It's just really insane. And also, let me get my map just so I can look at it. I'm just curious. Okay. Okay. Now I gotta get out of this hole. Weston, is there a blacksmith in this village? Please be a blacksmith in this village.
Huh.
Are you serious? There's no blacksmith.
Huh.
There's pumpkins there too. I could use the pumpkins later.
Huh.
But yeah, I'm gonna go check out that other village in a minute. So I'm gonna go ahead and make me some stone tools. Stone pick, shovel, axe, and sword. And let me put this there. I have a certain way I like to organize my inventory. So that there, and that there. That's how I like my inventory organized. So I'm going to kill this pig. Get some potatoes. Just make sure you always replant if you take something from a village. That way, if you can come back to that village, it'll be back. It'll still be there. If you're, like, low on hunger or something, give me the seeds for that. And I'll plant this. And also, the villagers like when you plant it back. Yep, they like it when you plant their stuff back. That potato was being all weird. Chasing potato. Okay, so this one's carrots. I've been playing so many games where the inventory, open your inventory with square. And I'm used to opening my inventory with square. So yeah. I'm probably gonna be opening this up a lot when I'm trying to open my inventory, cause I've been playing a bunch of games where I hit square to open my inventory. So yeah. Okay, so 4 carrots. Got a good start here already. So plant this wheat. I was going to, but yeah. Well, these guys have a trade. I might trade for that, but I ain't gonna trade for that right, especially right now. Any of these ready? No. Any villagers got any good trades? I don't think so. So I'm gonna go over here and look at this other. So it's in this other village right now. It was over here. Oh yeah, there it is right there. Unless it's a different village. That would be amazing if it was, but I think it's the same one I saw earlier. Y'all them rabbits. Blacksmiths in this one. Are you got a dude? I have a blacksmith in this village. Any blacksmiths around? Oh wow. Wow, there's a desert temple right there. Wow. This is an awesome seed. I'm gonna go steal y'all's crops now. Well, that rabbit just died on the cactus. And I didn't kill him. So I didn't kill him. So I picked up his stuff. So I can use it later. I think I can make leather out of rabbit hide. I'm not 100% sure. 4. Although, because I don't play much 1.8 and above. I normally play 1.7.10 on the PC a lot. That's usually where I play. So yeah, I don't really know. Villager. String and emerald. More string. Yeah, this is a mesa biome. And two villages and a desert temple. So amazing. I just wonder how many other villages there is in this world. Desert temple, or should I? You know what? What would be? I might actually make this desert temple be my house. I might actually live in this desert temple. Yeah, I think I will. I think I'll live in this desert temple. Yeah, I think I'm gonna live in this desert temple. Let's just hope I can get into it without blowing myself up. Which I can, I normally do it, but I can't remember exactly where the pressure plate's at. They've changed. Oh, it's hardened clay now. This used to be wool. I'm kind of nervous, because if this lands on the pressure plate, it's going to blow up. I'm just gonna do this. Where do I get? Wow. I'm gonna take all this. I'm even gonna take the chest. Oh wait, I don't have any room. Throw this gravel out. Or this plant, whatever it is. Sand, apples, I need them apples. Should I throw, I picked up the flint. Or no, I threw the gravel out. I want to throw this out. And I want the apples. Wow, more apples. I'm getting a lot of stuff. One minute, what? Is this chisel, chisel sandstone? Smooth sandstone, sandstone, and sand. Oh, that's why I ain't picking them all up. So get that. Get that. What's in this one? A golden apple? Wow. I can go ahead and make an iron sword. And an iron pick. I don't really need this sandstone. But everything else, I can actually take this rotten flesh to a villager and trade it for like emeralds. Yeah, I think it was 7 rotten flesh for 1 emerald. Actually, I do need that sandstone now to get back out. I don't need that pressure plate. I want the regular like sandstone. The regular sandstone. Okay, that one there. So this one goes up here. I might actually incorporate something down there, like put something down there. Oh, like what? Alright, smooth sandstone right here. You know what, I'm just gonna make another piece of sandstone for that. And then put this other hardened clay back right here. And now I'm going to place these chests down. I keep opening that crafting menu. I'm going to place a chest over here. Here. Or no, wait. I'm going to put my chest over here on this wall. That's where I'm going to put my chest over there on that wall over there. I'll put like my maybe furnaces over there. I don't know. I'm gonna make some torches in a minute. Get my craft table. Should I place the craft table right here? Actually, I'm not sure. I think I don't know how I want to do this. I really don't know how I want to do this just yet. I think I'm going to place my craft table right there and just make a furnace and put it right here. Well, not right there. Right there. So now I'm going to put in a couple of these sticks or these tools and make me some charcoal. Because I don't need these wooden tools anymore. I don't even really need these stone tools anymore because I'm about to make some iron tools. I haven't even went mining yet. Just put that in there. I'm actually going to put these in there too. To make some torches. I'm gonna place torches right here, 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 and here for now. Okay, let me get some more out of here. Make some more torches. I just got a trophy, so place these torch here. This one here, this one here, this one here. I think I want to place one here, and one here. Okay, so yeah. Well, this episode may not be an hour long, but it's going to be a pretty long episode. It's going to be longer than what I would normally make it. Yeah, it's going to be a little bit longer than what I would normally make the episode. So are these done cooking? Let's put these other charcoals in here. I'm going to cook this pork chops. And I'm going to go and make me some iron tools. Make an iron pick and an iron sword. I don't need that and that. Put that there and that there. I'm gonna take stuff these apples. Stuff on my food stuff in here. And I'm just gonna show the rest of this junk in here. For now, until I get ready to sort stuff. Actually, I'm gonna make an unsorted chest. Which is going to be over here. Somewhere. Yeah, I'm gonna make some unsorted chests. Right here is gonna be my unsorted. It's gonna be my two unsorted chests. So, well, maybe not that one. But yeah, this one is my unsorted chest. Everything in here is not sorted. Which will be sorted later. It's just when I don't feel like sorting it. Oh no. Creeper. Please do not blow up in here. Oh, that was close. There was a creeper right outside the door. He could have walked in here at any time and blown everything up. I hope there's not another creeper standing out here. Here's some cactuses. I don't have any armor, so I might die. Kill these skeletons. Skeleton die. Okay, so now I'm gonna get some of this sugar cane. Oh, that's a husk. Come on up here. It's a baby husk. Do not kill me. He just seriously killed me. No, you don't do that. You do not kill me. I'm gonna kill you now. So now I gotta go over here and get my stuff back. At least I didn't go, like, really far away. To where I couldn't find my stuff. Wish it was just right over here. Just right outside the desert temple. And it's getting day again. I think it was right here. Yep, here's all my stuff. Give me my stuff back. Where's that zombie at? Resort my stuff. Put my sword here. Put that there. And I'm standing on underneath. So sand is not supported right now. Which could fall if I touch it. So now I'm gonna go look for some things to kill. Go look for some animals. Kill these rabbits because I need food. If I can catch them. Come here, rabbit. I'm sorry, everybody, I'm killing rabbits, but that's the only thing I can find for food. Oh, wait, here's a pig. Come here, pig. Kill you, pig. Okay, chickens, I'm gonna kill them chickens. Cow. Die, cow. Chicken. Goodbye, chicken. Come here, sheep. Kill your sheep. Kill sheep. Yeah, I just said that weird. I was like, chill, sheep. Eat. So now, should I get out here? Yeah, I cannot see anything. I need to wait and get some torches. Before I get out of here. Can I see anything over here? Okay, I see some coal right here, which I need. Give me this coal. Yeah, I know I cannot see, so you probably can't see either. Okay, so I'm gonna go back out here. What's up inside here? Nothing. I can't see nothing in there. There's a jungle biome over here. I am starving right now. At least I have some carrots. So now I'm gonna go over here in this jungle biome. See what I can find. Melons. Melons are good to have. Give me the melons. Melon! I like watermelons. These are good. They taste really good. These watermelons taste really good. Are there not any more? No, I need more watermelons. Oh, I'm gonna get these. And I'm gonna put them in a flower pot. Rabbit. Where you at, Rabbit? Dying. I gotta kill these rabbits. Cause I need their meat. I need this sheep too. Come here, sheep. I need you, sheep. Where you'd you go? Oh, two sheeps. Yes, good. Good, good, good. Do I have enough for a bed? Yes, I do. I have three different colors of wool, so I can make a bed now. Yeah, yeah. I need some more wood, I know that. So let me get me some more wood. Chopping a tree, I am chopping a tree. Was this actually two trees right here? Or just really one? I'm not real sure. I think it was actually two. Yeah, I think it was actually two trees that was sitting there. Get some of this wood. I wish I had a tree capitator. That would be awesome if I could have tree capitator on here. But I can't. Give me some cactus. Give me some more cactus. Okay, so let me look at my map. I'm going which way am I going? Okay, I'm going off of my map right now, so I'm not going to be able to find my way back really easy, or I will be able to find my way back. So I'm going, yeah, I can find my way back. Hopefully I can. Just hopefully. I hope I can find my way back. A spruce forest. Okay, another sheep. Hey, look, there's a double spruce tree. Spruce tree that's touching. Die, sheep. Ooh, more sheeps. Come on. I need your stuff. How many sheep do I have now? Or how many wool? I got a pretty good amount. Come on, die, sheep. I wonder when the next update for console is going to be. There's no telling when it's going to be. That sounds floating. And it's just waiting for me to break one so it can fall. Rose bush. Get some roses. Okay, so I'm going to kill these pigs now. I'm always wondered, so if I leave this sand right here, would it eventually turn into clay? I've always wondered that. Does sand turn into clay in Minecraft when it's underwater? Like that clay right there and that clay over there. I've just always wondered that. I'm not sure, but I mean, I guess I could look it up. But I've never thought about looking it up. I'm gonna actually look it up later and see what it was. See what it is. Go over and kill this chicken. I need to eat some carrots. little pig. Come here, piggy. I will kill you, pig. You can't hide forever. You cannot hide forever because I will kill you. Oh, more melons. I need melons. Melons are awesome. I love melons. I love melons. I'm actually going to plant me some melons when I get back. Where I can I get it? And I can grow in the desert because villagers have. Oh. What's that down there? I can't see what that is down there. Oh, it's a stick. Oh, from that bush that I just now broke. Well, yeah, I almost just now fell in lava. It's a good thing I didn't. But yeah, that's what happens if you break something that's touching a floating. Well, apparently I did not do it in time, so the PlayStation ended up stopping my recording automatically. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and sleep right here in the bed. And then I'm gonna put my stuff away and then end the episode. Which means I cannot directly upload this from the PlayStation. So now I gotta take and put it on a flash drive and go put it on a computer. And then, well, I'm gonna do that now anyway. But I was thinking about doing it anyway, but now I got to. Because it would be basically two pieces of a video, which would not be too good. So I'm gonna get all my stuff put together. Nothing in there, nothing in there. Okay, put my food in here. Actually gonna take this steak, put it right here. So yeah. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And goodbye.